How many of you like Chinese food? Yes. Me too. How many of you have heard the song, Cats in the Cradle? This is not it. Did you ever think when you eat Chinese, it's not pork or chicken, but a fat Siamese? But the food tastes great, so you don't complain. But that's not chicken in your chicken chow mein. Seems to me I ordered sweet and sour pork, but Garfield's on my fork. He's purring on my fork. And there's a cat in the kettle at the Peking room, the place I eat every day at noon. They can feed you cat and you'll never know. Once they wrap it up in dough, they fry it real crisp in dough. Now how many likes Chinese food? He asked me if I wanted more as he dialed up his buddy at the old pet store. I said, not today, I've lost my appetite. There's two cats in the belly and they're having a fight. Well, I was sucking on a Rolaids and a Tums or two when I thought I heard it mew. That's when I knew. There's a cat in the kettle at the Peking room, the place I eat every day at noon. They can feed you cat and you'll never know. Once they wrap it up in dough, yeah, they fry it real crisp in dough.